We now know which company will open a distribution site along Red Lion Road in the Northeast. It's UPS. The 1 million square foot sorting facility will open in 2022, and it will be located at the site of the former Bud plant. Work on the warehouse is expected to begin late this year or early next year. A series of community meetings are planned for residents to voice any and all concerns.